Indium is a very soft metal. I haven't got a sample here. It melts at about 150 degrees or so.
So this is a sample of indium. It's a really, really quite nice chemical element, this one. We can use it for lots and lots of selective types of catalysis, but generally when it's forming a complex with lots of other organic ligands. But here we can see a really nice sample of indium, and this is 99.9% pure.
But it's a metal which has suddenly become very much more expensive because its oxide is transparent to light but will conduct electricity. So it is indium oxide that you find on every LCD display. Here it's on a rather old computer, and here is an old-fashioned computer. The LCD display was quite small, and gradually they've got bigger and bigger, and therefore the demand for indium oxide is more and more, and probably you're watching this video clip through a thin layer of indium oxide.
The sample, although it's very small, is 5 grams, so it's a really, really dense metal. Very, very expensive, very, very valuable as well.
But indium is also used as a solder for soldering various metals together, and it's also quite useful if I used it in my youth when we were making low temperature apparatus and we wanted to screw two things together and get a nice seal in between them. You could screw them together with a thin sheet of indium, and that almost welded them together.
So, indium wire, it's very, very malleable, very, very soft, and very easy to form into shapes. I'm not going to touch it though, because it will cause some significant problems for me, because it does cause toxicity if it comes into contact with the skin. So, lovely piece of indium wire.